There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I can swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him in a proper formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, my name's Christine." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name is Christine, and thank you for the extra phone." And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the lovely boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the lovely boy, I love him. So I like to get my nerve up to recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So the day at 8:11, Peter told me he was playing in a band down in the village, in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made it triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me, he made it triple, and I knew that triple latte meant the tale about me too. I said, "What are you playing? And thank you for the extra scheme." He said, "Keep 355 because